Lord, we need your grace and mercy in you. We need to pray like never before.
Thank you. I'm only thanking God and just also praying the Lord to give our power. The Lord is thanking God for everything which God has done for us.
Amen. Ọlọ́run ti gbogbo ọ̀nà lórí l'Ọlọ́run gbà fún ohun tó ṣe nínú ayé mi. Ẹ bá mi fi àlẹ́lúyà mẹ́ta, ẹ bá mi fi gbé orúkọ Ọlọ́run gbà fún ohun tó ṣe ohun ìyá tó ṣe nínú ayé mi. Àlẹ́lúyà mẹ́ta.
Àlẹ́lúyà.
What God has done for us cannot count people. We cannot even count everything. God has been so faithful to us. God has been so faithful to our family. God has been so faithful to the journey of God in our life. He said last 2 weeks, sorry, he was supposed to go and see our Father in the Lord, and he was kind of maybe. Then he went, and when he got there, he discovered that God is so mighty. And there's a particular something that has been believing God for blessing and results. 3 days ago, God's mercy, she was surprised to now believe that indeed God has been so good to her. This is why she's thanking God.
Thank you. Holy Spirit,
be answer our will. Allow us
to move with your power.
Answer our prayer.
Power that we may do.
Answer our desires.
Power that pray and receive. Most people come here with a
Come on.
are
the King. Let's tell
the King of Kings.
Oh, Lord,
Holy Spirit,
you
are the one I put my trust in.
You are the one I
trust
in. You are the one I
trust
in. And you must surely laugh from an hour
to do something marvelous in my life.
Lisa, me.
Sometimes,
oh, woman, tell me what you surely love.
Some battle will push someone to a job. Everything that is facing
us, oh, she will
is not a long
battle. Oh, Lord,
the battle of woman.
Oh, woman, tell me what you want to wish. Oh, don't see what you wish.
Some battle will push us into the problem.
Allah is a home shape and home to marry the man.
Don't say it's ready and it's finished.
And check out the soft cup and water.
Let's tell the King of Kings.
See, I've done a very good job.
Use your power to lift me high.
See, I've done a very good job.
Use your power to lift me high.
It's only in the area to mind your mother.
Because that is what God wants.
If we are not on our issue,
that we children of God.
Only so well to look at.
He said, Thank you.
Adura wa gba lori oke ile.
Prayer has been answered.
Eje ka tu so fun Olorun.
Seri
igbo po oro kan mi ijo Sunday. Mo ma ri pe gbogbo adura wa ya ka le wa ni ise mi ise yi. Won pa nkan ko lo lori ile ni. Gẹ́gẹ́ bí ọba Sọ́ọ̀lù ni àwọn ìjọba ta ní lórílẹ̀-èdè rẹ̀. Wọ́n láwọn fi ìjọba, wọ́n ti fi ìdàrúdàpọ̀ sílẹ̀. Wọ́n ti ba gbogbo nǹkan jẹ́ lórílẹ̀-èdè rẹ̀. Wọ́n bá láwọn ti fi gbogbo ẹ̀ sílẹ̀ gẹ́gẹ́ bí ọba Sọ́ọ̀lù. Nítorí pé ọba Sọ́ọ̀lù ó ṣe ẹ̀sùn láàrin yẹn. Bẹ́ẹ̀ máa ń gẹ́gẹ́ bí àwọn ìjọba wa. Àwọn Boko Haram ní àwọn ti sọ̀rẹ́dà, àwọn ti sọ gbogbo ẹ̀ sílẹ̀ báyìí.
Boko Haram dey believe their self, dey surrender their self.
Ẹ jẹ́ ká túbọ̀ gbàdúrà. Gẹ́gẹ́ bí ọmọ Ọlọ́run. Àwọn ẹ̀tàn ni wọ́n ti sọ̀rọ̀ fún wa. Ṣùgbọ́n gẹ́gẹ́ bí àwọn ọmọ Ọlọ́run.
Ẹgbẹ́
ẹ̀jẹ̀ ká tún ìdáfẹ́ àdúrà. Ẹ jẹ́ ká tún sọ bọ́ọ̀bù àwọn bá.
Let us pray.
Thank you. ẹsẹ̀ ìkẹfà àti ìkeje àrí. Then, and when Herod would have brought him forth, the same night Peter was sleeping between two soldiers, bound with chains. Nífẹ̀tẹ́rọ́ ni ń jáde ní òkú. Nífẹ̀tẹ́rọ́ ni bá sì ń jáde ní òkú. Náà, ní àwọn ọmọ ẹgbẹ́ méjì, a fi ẹ̀wọ̀n méjì dé ẹ̀ṣọ́ sì wà ní ẹnu ọ̀nà. Wọ́n sọ síbí náà.
And behold, the angel of the Lord came upon him, and the light shined in the prison, and he smote Peter on the side, and raised him up, saying, Arise up quickly, and his chains fell off from his hands, from his ends.
See what? I'm going to go
bring it up for you. See, Aaron,
that I'm not going to afflict the church.
Praying.
Oh,
so if you and I do not stop in praying,
your light shall shine on it in the mighty name of Jesus. And deliver us in the mighty name of Jesus.
Yes.
Yes. Inspiration, Lord, from another way. Minister to us yourself in the mighty name of Jesus. Joy and blessing that we see today shall be permanent in our life in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, our Heavenly Father. In Jesus' marvelous name, we are praying.
We are chosen to that.
I believe that God is moving himself here.
There's
no doubt about it. All we need to do is continue to serve in truth. God loves people who serve in truth. What the world is missing is this readiness to serve God in spirit and truth. If God gives one that grace,
so now when you know there
to serve in spirit and truth.
That is seeing
even before you pray like this, God will
help you.
Before you even think of it, when you are not even thought about it at all, you just see something happen. Without thinking. Because you see, it's like, when you worship God with the Spirit and the truth.
Let me read
it to you. Because who is I'm going to God, I'm going to pray. I just go laugh. You just told the woman, look, look, it's not about going to God again, you know.
Like,
if we know, if,
And I will read verse 12 and verse 11 and verse 12. Before I read, let me pray. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, I pray, help us to understand you deeply. As David understood you. So that as it was well with David, it shall be well with us also. Thank you for hearing my prayer. In Jesus' name we pray. Now, look at 1 Corinthians chapter
29.
1 Corinthians chapter
29.
Verse 11. Look at your Bible.
Then,
O Lord, is the greatness and the power and the glory and the victory and the majesty. For all that is in the heaven and in the heart is thine. Thine is the kingdom, O Lord. Thou art exalted as head above all. Verse 12. Both riches and honor come of thee, and thou reignest over all. And in thy hand is power and might, and in thy hand it is to make great and to give strength unto all. What are you doing here? You know, David loved to be a synagogue, a tabernacle for God. And God said he can't do it. Because his hands are full of blood. But your son, he
buried it.
And he said, Solomon is the one that will bury
it. Solomon is the one that will bury it.
And you know what? David did not get worried. He said, God, you are God. Whatever pleases you, go ahead and do. That's how he began to prepare, buy proper material, give everything. And thou reignest over all. And in thy hand is power of mind. And in thy hand it is to make great and to give strength to all.
Ọlọ́pẹ̀lú àti ọlá ọ̀dọ̀ ẹni tí wá ìwọ́sìn ìjọba lórí ohun gbogbo
will you spend the money?
So by the way, you want to know who now?
Is it this coronavirus that just happened now? It disgraces all the rich people in
this country.
Because this ventilator they are using, the thing became expensive. Because the thing catch them, they don't say, okay, you want where? The thing used to be 10 million before. But when the corona plenty, and many billionaires, because this, that's why poor people say this coronavirus is not for them. It's for billionaires.
I don't know what I mean. What I'm saying, don't you know what I'm saying? If I tell you, then you can see. You don't wish to talk to them once. You tell what I'm saying, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say,
please, oh, what that corona is doing is using sense.
Corona, you got to say, I'm going to know.
It's using sense.
I'm going to know.
When it goes to the rich people,
billionaires,
you keep 20 years. When it comes to poor people, who just want to waste their life? Who will not cover their mouth? Who will not wash their hands? So we come there and kill four. Kill 12 among rich people. No, I will not be among the four people. Me, I will not be there. I will cover my mouth. I will wash my hands. I will not shake you. Don't put me into trouble. Yeah. What I'm telling you is this. Corona, when this big man, that's how the thing begins to increase. Because when it catches 12 like that, you say, we have only four ventilators. The people will not say, okay, only four, okay, I will pay one. They thought it's over. That, this is what I pay all 10 million. You say, no, it's my. He do it for our own big man. We pay 200. All their money is taken by Corona.
They are not about to take our money. All the money, touch money, and not even our money. Now, come and see this one. We will touch money faster. He must only buy. He must only buy one more. Come and touch it.
And you know what? This Corona is bad. I'm telling you. I'm studying this Corona very well.
What is it now?
You know what he's doing for them?
Tell me, touch it.
What is how to kill all this big men? Who give food big men? After they have spent that money now, then they will see that the man is alright. Then they will announce that this man is going home tomorrow. Between that night and morning, between we get, we now get worse and the man will die. That's how Abaki had it
there. Yeah, Abaki had it.
Many of them, they will say, the day before death, they even go out, you know, do sport. They don't know that coronavirus. It just make that wayo for them. Second day like this.
Oh, God, I saw my mother sitting there, my mother sitting there, and I saw them. Then they just went to buy me. I saw your family.
I said, ah, can you see this one that is getting better? That's why they need to say, God will give you money as children of God. And you have ends. You enjoy your money. If God promotes you, sickness cannot come your way. Even if you come to pray and you use your drug, you'll be alright. Our time is gone.
I hope you want to know.
I'm
a Gatura.
Always give myself to you forever.
Oh, well, you're not glad that you want to see why.
Because see, if you understand God very well,
so why you don't understand that?
You will be collecting from Him cheap like.
Oh, they're not going to matter. That's
what I'm telling you. If you understand God,
so why you don't know?
Well.
Yeah.
Oh, I wish Oyin used to tell us, you have known Gideon. He so much understood God.
Oh, no, you're not a football.
He said, God, make water just to be on the moon.
Oh, no, but I get it. God says,
I don't want it around.
No, take it and carry it.
God says, I'll be doing it for you. Because I love you.
So, it's a fun,
right? After he did it for me, he did it.
That's what you're doing.
He just said, I beg you.
I'm
not satisfied.
Oh, but it's a long one.
Don't be angry.
I've been listening.
That's how Mr. Monica used to talk to me. Don't be angry.
I'm not angry.
He told God, don't be angry.
The place of
okay,
You put it on the wood. This time I don't want it on the wood. Put it. Put the water around. Let the wood be dry.
Let the water be dry. So you want to go to the
God, oh,
you
wasn't talking to David, you.
God,
I'm not saying I will do it.
I'm not saying I
see, if you understand God, there's nothing God cannot do for
you.
I'm telling you, and the only way to catch God is this.
Oh, no, but I think you know,
it's a single. Yeah,
I'm not saying
I'm dust.
Oh, you can name me?
Dust. I'm not
you.
Don't do anything you want to do.
That's
how me I'm praying.
But think that
now. That's what I'm saying to
the Lord now. Yeah, but it's called once a child over.
I'm when I say I'm a millionaire is the Lord, or not.
It's
God that blessed me because he has money. But me, I'm wise. I'm surrendering myself.
So
I'm going to pray, God, this is Mr. Dust. That's where you just because that's my name, Dust. You know, this lady, you didn't know that.
I don't know what you tell her.
You don't know you are the dust.
Right,
break it. coming. If somebody does come, they want to collect Bible. So I say, God, show me the person I will be giving the Bible. So that people will not be disturbing me. That's why God gave me one of you and I gave the person. You know, the person did it for 1 week and ran away.
And the other shit has a body stand.
Remind them, all of you, do what at least once in a month, please.
I was saying,
Pastor, can you do it for the power? What's the name of your? Hey, Pastor. Well, Pastor.
It's about the shop of the man.
Those are the things that will be promotion.
You
even have chance, I would say, for 1 month, allow Sister Ifeoluwa to quit so that everything will change for her.
Let's
rather pray.
Okay,
I can keep preaching to tomorrow.
That's not a